Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to delete audio on KineMaster. There are two different ways to remove audio from a video in KineMaster. The first method is by muting the audio from a clip. Launch open KineMaster application to get started and open up a new project. Now, select a clip you want to edit from your device's camera roll or other sources. After you go ahead and select a video clip, click on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now, tap on the video clip on the timeline that you imported and go to the right hand corner and tap on Mixer. Right where you can see the sound bar, simply tap on it in order to mute your audio. Right after you do that, you will be able to mute the audio from the clip. You can now go back and play your video, and you can see that there is no audio playing on the background. Another way to delete audio is by simply removing the audio track. If you have a separate audio track, tap on it on the timeline. If you don't, simply tap on the clip and then scroll from the right-hand menu and tap on Extract Audio. This will separate the audio from the clip and place it right beneath the video clip on the timeline. Now select the audio clip and then simply click on the delete or the trash icon on the left corner. Right after you do that, you will be able to delete your audio track from the clip. By following these steps, you can effectively remove audio from your video project. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.